Good morning, everyone. My name is Federico Spoletti. I'm the managing director of Subti Access, an Italian company based in Torino, providing accessibility services. We are one of the partners of the LTA project, the Live Text Access project, an international project co-funded by the Erasmus Plus program of the European Commission. And I'm here to tell you about the fourth event of the Live Text Access project on live subtitling, which will be held on November the 6th. Real-time subtitles are an essential tool to enable access to live audiovisual content and live events, thus promoting accessibility for all. And there is growing demand for live subtitling services. However, training standards for live subtitlers vary widely across Europe, and the profession has no recognized status yet. The aim of the LTA project is to tackle the need of harmonized training in the field of real-time intralingual subtitling by designing an effective certified curriculum for real-time intralingual re-speakers and velotypists. The title of the event is Accessibility as a Human Right, Real-Time Intralingual Subtitling and End User's Perspective. The three types of partners involved in the LTA project, namely academic and industry partners and end user association, are reflected in the structure of the panel, which includes, therefore, three panels. The first one explores accessibility services from an end-user perspective. The second panel investigates real-time intralingual subtitling in different contexts. The third panel outlines the new professional profiles in real-time intralingual subtitles. This will be a fully online event. I'm sure I don't need to explain to you why. We have devised this event with recorded talks in order to minimize disruption and connection problems. All the speeches will be pre-recorded and will be available for you to watch all day. They will also be subtitled to promote inclusion, and you will be able to watch the videos whenever you want throughout the day, and more than once if you wish. And communication with speakers, moderators, organizers, and all the LTA partners will be possible thanks to the Moodle platform provided by UAB, Università Autonoma di Barcelona, one of our partners in the project. And as I said, all presentation will be pre-recorded and will be available for the whole day starting from 9 a.m. Please register as soon as possible. There are some personal data we need from you for reporting purposes. You will have to provide some personal data such as your date of birth or an ID number in order to have access to the Moodle platform. But the registration process is very fast and easy, and the event will be completely free of charge. And also all the information you provide will be treated with maximum confidentiality. So, if you are a subtitler, if you are an end user, if you are a student in audiovisual translation, if you are simply interested in accessibility in any way, and everybody should be, as we are talking of accessibility as a human right, please register immediately, and I hope to see you all on the 6th of November. Thank you very much.